Hello friends, this is the last video in this series. In the earlier videos, I shared with you how to make collar and top open sleeves with a string. And in this video, I share how to make this pleated skirt and join it with the bodies. We cut the bodies and here we have the fabric about 2 or 2.5 meters. The right side would be shinier. The back side we mark and we check the length. I'll be taking about 35 inch length. You can take the length more or less and check the total length that you want from the shoulder till the bottom. Add 3 inches more, 1.5 inch for the bottom fold, 1/2 inch for seams. Or you can fold more from the bottom. Then we fold this fabric and press the back side of the fabric out. Check the length again. Our bodies is folded. The folded side is towards me. On the bottom side, we make a line. And on this line, we'll be cutting. From the outer side, we can keep 1/2 or 1 inch up to give it a shape so that it doesn't get loose from the sides. It doesn't look odd. This fabric, the width of our skirt is double the waist of the bodies. We cut it from the top middle side to separate. Now we make the pleats. See, you can make it even a gathered skirt, the method I shared with you earlier, or leaving 2 inch from the side using a fork. Simply make small even pleats. This way, while you make pleats, you can use pins to set them in place. And here you'll get very neat, tidy and beautifully looking small pleats. This is one method, okay, how you can make small, beautiful, even pleats if you are making for the first time. But on the bodies, I keep the fabric directly, the back side of the fabric out, and I make about 2 inch wide pleats, knife pleats. For this, I leave about 1 inch from the side. And you remember, in the middle of the skirt, the waist side and bodies, we made a small cut. Each side of that cut, we'll be making 5 pleats of 2 inches each. Or equally, we divide the pleats depending on how wide or how loose you want your knife pleats to be. Same way, we will be making pleats on the back side of the bodies and the skirt. We'll join them, and on the end, we'll leave 1 inch on the other end. Now we turn to the right side. We turn the joint either on the top or the lower side and make a top stitch on this joint to give it a neat finish and set the pleats in place. It will also make sure that the stitches don't pucker later on. The fabric you can take about double of the waist of the bodies. See how beautifully our pleats are joined and they look so good. Now we join the sides because we are adding top open sleeves on this dress which I shared with you earlier. So we join the sides, both sides till the bottom of the dress. Both sides, we'll close them. Till the bottom. On the bottom side, either you can fold and make a simple stitch or you can add some kind of lace, border, beads or anything. Trimmings, any trimmings, but that would be on the right side of the dress. Okay, and this fabric we are folding on the left, on the back side of the dress and making a simple stitch. If you have any doubt, any query, you can ask me here or on Hindi or Urdu channel, or you can check stitching all video also, that website. If you have any doubt, there you have many tips to make dresses, to earn using these skills. So here we have the dress ready. Check the next video and there you will know how to join the sleeves and make this dress. It is very beautiful dress, and let me know how did you like this video. Take care. Goodbye.